Holy shit, he just threw a pass to the Hornets.
All right, boys. Let's put a crooked number in that one column. I gotta change my vase of color.
We're fucked. I didn't think about being a goal. We're fucked.
Try to hit him off my puck. That didn't go as planned.
How do you tell I'm an artist off that heart? Shoot. He's not hugging the post.
Yeah!
Hey, boys, he's not hugging the post, so when you kind of get even with that red line, fire that bitch.
Alright. Is that all you're paying attention to when we're in the offensive zone?
Is where the goalie's standing? Yeah.
Okay.
As the pure scorer here, I'm kind of thinking about it. See? There's room there, but you gotta go forehand with it.
I thought the puck was bounced for you. That's on me, Brandon. That's on me, Brandon.
There you go. Don't worry about it.
I was like, I'm fine. I'm
giving you a little time. Giving you a little time.
Check in. Hey, Brendan, turn your mic volume down. I didn't say mute. I just said turn the volume down. But that works too. Yeah, a little bit. Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Grabs the puck at center. Inside the final minute of the first here. What a strong defensive effort to get down on that one. Cuts to the paint. Big touch. Oh my goodness. Look at me out the window. This time it's all about the competitive will to get to that puck. Oh. He dropped into the butterfly at the right time. Yeah, I think he played that pass a little too hard.
Backhand.
He made there. Well, I loved how he challenged the shooter on this, James. He didn't sit back in his net. He came right out to the top of the paint and said, if you're going to beat me, you got to find room.
How did he stop that one?
Listen, Jane, the shooter's in the slot. This is as high danger as it can get, and he challenges. He's set, ready to go in great position. Save as a result.
Lots of time left in this period. Carolina's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1.
The Growlers look like I couldn't do anything.
Newfoundland's got it along the wall.
Play if you can. I'm back trying to regain stamina.
To Paul. The Prowlers will play it from the corner. Center and deep. And it turns off a twig in front of the net. Oh, and he throws a perfectly executed hip check there. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. Taken by Mitchell. Skates to the crease.
I saw you going for it, so I stopped.
And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
Mitchell's been a workhorse tonight, James, and there's just another example of it in the entire bench.
Oh, I'm doing it behind me.
He's on his way down, he's stumbling, and he manages to find the puck and get a shot on net. That's tenacity at its best.
Quick pass across to Lee. The Hurricanes gain control of the puck.
I'm right behind you.
Good night, I love you.
Good night, Louis. Throw that popcorn away, please.
You won the goalie, you won the goalie, you won the goalie. Yep, we're going to go back down to the other end of the ice real fast.
And when you do, you got to have them from high danger scoring areas, and then you got to capitalize.
We're still in the early stages of this period. The Hurricanes lead it 2-1 in what has been an entertaining game thus far. Mitchell's got the puck in his own zone. Here's a chance. Oh, he somehow got a little piece of it, and it stays out of the net.
My bad, Brendan. There we go.
Opportunity.
Newfoundland's gained possession along the boards. Along the half wall with the puck. Takes the feed. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Across the line and on the attack. Stop by the goaltender. Newfoundland dares the whistle. It's a penalty shot.
I think it's on me. Yep.
Paul's got the puck and here he comes. Fires it.
There we go, Tindy.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Carolina's got a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. They win the faceoff here at their own end and take possession.
Oh, we both shouldn't have crashed.
Parks had a great stick position, and it's been a defensive clinic. They've got to find ways to get to the other side of the puck and generate some offense. And he sacrifices his body to block the shot. And a lot of respect for players who will get right away.
I fire the puck from the...
committed to the play. He's got to find the appropriate moment to get off.
If he's offsides and goes in the net, it counts as offsides.
That's messed up.
That's just UNC. That's just NHL rules.
Hit me. That's still messed up, though. The goalie went out and played the puck.
Well, my fucking save percentage went up. Alright, switch. We're gonna switch each game. Hold on, what was my... what was my save percentage? I should tell me what my save percentage was at the game. Oh, here we go. Let's see my save percentage. 0.900, I'll take it. There were some of them saves I didn't think I was making.
Already in Europe, so he wants to try and just help out any team he can. in while here in the States.
Yep, he's got a guaranteed 3-year contract, so he's got a real opportunity to establish himself. And so far, so good. Hornets love it, what he's been able to do. Final moments for our third quarter. Miles took a look at the clock, recognized as he was doing that, a foul was called. And it was just to stop the clock. Got a foul to get. Tangled up. Oh, they did have a foul to get. Yeah. Oh, my goodness, what a blunder. So Grant Williams will shoot two free throws.
KK got fined for elbowing Joel Hanley.
Who the fuck is Joel Hanley?
Stars defenseman.
The fuck did he do that?
All right, here we go. You locked in back there, Tendy.
Shuts it down early.
Oh no! Tremendous defense!
offensive play.
Well, that's all about pace and foot speed. The ability to get back through the middle of the ice and then find an opportunity to get the stick.
Puck is frozen and we'll get a faceoff.
Go get your bucket. There we go.
Here's his chance, one-on-one with the goalie.
Oh, I went to the wrong other side this time. I thought I was trying with the line particle there, Brendan. That's on me.
Carolina's got possession of the puck after that neutral zone faceoff. Stops with ease. Picked up along the wall by Bell. And he slides it quickly to Coffey. Here's a chance. You planned that, didn't you?
Just a little bit.
Good job.
What a counterattack and brilliant speed to get on his horse and get in on the breakaway. And that momentum it carries right through on his shot and he puts it home.
Moves it to Wheeler. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone.
Man, is this ever his shot? He just knows how to get it through to the net when he's from distance. He's got that long-range wrister. We can thank Sick Technology for helping him get there, but it's the quick release. He opens up the lane, and he finds a path to the net.
And that's poked away. Looks to set up along the point. Here's a short pass to Coffey. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. The Hurricanes have it against the wall. And he coughs it up with the pass. Denies the shooter on that play. They're like a swarm of bees out here with this pressure. He's got a step. Oh, I think he got confused with it. Scores! The go-ahead goal puts them in front.
Well, now they're in front, James. They have some energy. You know that their first few strides will be more urgent, but they'll have to be accountable on the other side of the puck as well.
Carolina's gone up by one after that goal here.
Opponents down.
Moves around along the half wall.
even things up before this first intermission. They've had plenty of chances, but they still trail. The Mighty Ducks will start off on the attack after winning the draw. Gobbles the puck up there with a chest. Quick pass to Wheeler. It's a two-on-one. Just slammer. And then hit the post and the clear. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Let's grab a breather and we'll come back with period number two in moments. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. All right, Pounder, how would you assess this game through the first 20 minutes played? The Mighty Ducks had a strong period.
I got just enough of that on my skate to shoot it right back in between his legs. We're gonna make an AM saves left and right. I'm shooting the puck from behind the goal line. The bitch is going in. A wimboy. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. This is a fucking puck. How the fuck? I'll pass it to Mr. Ma, that's what I thought.
No goal.
Oh my
no
god. Goal. Chris, I saved us a goal. I pushed his ass into the goalie. Watch.
Nah, he ran into one of his own.
I try keeping them wide.
I stopped it and it didn't even move anywhere. That's just two lucky breaks for him.
Tonight, James, they found ways to work hard on and off of the puck, and when they're away from it, they've really done a great job of being in good position to be able to
stop it from play. Here comes a penalty shot. Lots of time left in the period. Detroit's hanging. 3-2 lead. The Hurricanes win the draw. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. On a good textbook hit there. Quick feed to Coffee. Takes a shot, and that caroms off a body in the lane. Centering feed.
What the fuck? I miss. What the fuck? Yeah.
Past the halfway mark of this period, just one ball separating these two teams as we sit with a 3-2 lead.
Got a good feeling, folks. Hornets haven't won in this building in a month of Sundays and then some. But they've got,
you know, only about since 2008, 2006, we've won in Portland.
Brendan, I'm going for a tie-up. Crash the dot.
I can't catch a break. If that shit would have hit the skate. What'd you do, Josh? The fuck was that for?
I have no idea. Good job, keep. I tried hugging that line.
Rebounds.
I don't know how I fitted that thing in. Dude, I couldn't have scored that any better. I put it perfectly top left. Caught my own rebound. I heard the ping and I was like, oh god, I went bar out, didn't I?
I thought the same thing. What's the OT rule, Brendan?
Don't die.
No, the other one.
Don't lose.
What's the other one?
Don't let Chris get a breakaway.
Everything on net.
Don't let Chris get a breakaway on offense because we don't want him to score. Get in mind. You literally... Ready for the pass across? Ooh. Pass. You know what? We weren't supposed to be in that game. They dominated us.
Yeah.
It's getting a point. That's all that matters. Beat Miami this year. The Hornets just beat Trailblazers. Duke lost to UNC. By the way, the Trailblazers beat the Hornets' ass for 18 years. That's the first time we've won in Portland since like 2008. Oh my god. I'm probably off my math there, but I'm not smart. How many snacks? You want one?
Snacks, you want one?
I know what the problem is, by the way. Hello? I know what the problem is. I know why we keep losing. I got this. It's because we keep letting fucks in the back of the net. Where's Josh?
Still here.
I don't know if you're doing drugs. If so, share it with the rest of us. We're all losing as a team.
Hi everybody, I'm James Cebulski. Welcome to EA Sports. A little 3-on-3 action set to go down.
Made banana and peanut butter. Sounds fire. My problem is my mouth is drier than them. Listen, here it is.
Here we go, boys.
I got this. Thought I had this. Watch this. Josh is about to become 2006 Cam Ward. Not Josh. Dude, it worked. The AI is playing better defense now. What I say? These guys don't know, they just walked into the sex dungeon. I kind of forgot that's why I named this place. Ooh, poor guy. Go watch.
He never moved.
I need you to drag the goalie out. I know, that's why I was like, he's not paying attention, so I'm just gonna fire this fucking puck. Playing dangerous. You got the damn guy cross the crease in the pass.
He played the
I
pass.
Knew I should have shot that bitch.
Throw it on the board.
Why didn't do that? Did he just say the racist kind in the song? I'm never gonna dance again unless it's with Chris.
Oh.
Get your ass aside. Okay. Ooh. It's I told you, this is the Pikeville Careless Whisperers, Ruth. We don't play for the Pikeville Caves anymore. We don't play for Pikeville anymore, we play for the damn Careless Whisperers. Welcome to Pikeville Hockey, where we changed the name from Pikeville Caves to the Careless Whisperers. What is that? There's something on my phone. I'm waiting for you to do our little thing. I had time. I was just waiting for your ass to stand right there.
I was like, hey, he's gonna get in the spot.
I was a little concentrated, not getting the. And I'm never gonna dance again. Dude. Come on, how do you be mad when Careless Whisper is on? He's just mad. It's okay. Alright, I put on the playlist I call Chill. You'll hear why. It may or may not be Careless Whisper and High School Musical and Teen Beach Movie. I'm gonna leave. Fuck out of you, bitch! Apparently no one's in a good mood today. What the fuck? The start of something new. You fucking killed it, boys.
I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope.
But sometimes...
So we got Team Beach on now, boys. I guess you said you could. You fell for him. Oh, come on! That was a good one!
I'm trying to win, dude.
I want to climb. I'm trying for a dog. I want to do a smile. She goes for a mile. It's fucking Chill. Have fun. I ain't winning shit off of this. Come on, Josh, sing it with us. You'll get there, buddy. So, I couldn't find Bleach last night, dude.
That deflected right off of me.
It hit you, then hit me, and then short turned to a skit. So good job, guys. So as long as I guess. Can you do that? I think it was a good song. Ooh, I like this one. Not that one. This one. Let's play our hockey, dude. So that means we're in source. Put everything on this goal. This goalie's stupid as shit. This is the same about my goalie too.
Call for it.
I didn't get there, did I?
Nope.
Holy shit, my right here just got fucking. Maybe not. Bubble gum starting top, being in the spot. The hop, they got a damn IHOP on the beach? I'm kinda fucking jealous. I don't go to the beach for an IHOP. Damn! Watch pass. You're gone, boy. Oh, 1, 2, 3. Oh, I drug that man perfectly out for you. I whiffed a little bit there. Just dab it. I thought the ice was warm, so I decided to give it some air conditioning with that whiff. Oh, he didn't whiff. The icing. It went off my stick. It went off my stick. I'll take that. No, I won't, because I'm stupid. What? It's on me. Good save keeps.
I tried throwing it over to you in the slot.
You alright.
Alright, here we go. Let's tie this game back up, Brendan.
Alright, side net of the open, let me shoot it to the fucking left!
Yep. You don't expect anything different, do you, from me?
I don't, and that's not... I don't think you should be proud of that. I shot it over.
Pretty
it's in! What is this camera angle? Also, why don't we get that one? That's badass.
Girl, you should have let the AI carry it over.
Would you believe me? I said my fucking controller died?
No.
Well, you should. Why do you think I was skating like that? Yeah, because my ass comes in like I'm damn a CPU. If you're gonna poke check that bitch in!
You shouldn't have done that.
Yep, I know. Kinda realize that's the other press button. I don't know what to do, man. Don't say put it in the back of the net, dumbass. It hit the post. No. Oh, it was going straight across. Oh, shit. I'm gonna catch him. Damn!
I'm about to go to Call of Duty.
I dropped my phone. I don't know what I dropped.
Did I shoot it in?
I'm trying to let you touch it with my ass, Ant. Yeah, yeah.
Oh,
Oh, I hit his damn skate when I pulled it back through. That fucking sucks. Go get him. I broke your leg, Chris. What the fuck? Well, if you look back at Chris, I may or may not have broke his fucking right leg. I slid into his. Oh, it's fixed now, Chris. Hey.
Focus up, man.
Focus up. I don't give a shit. I can't put the plug in the back of the net. That bitch was open. I'm just happy to be here.
I'm sprinting back. I don't see you ever at Call of Duty, Chris. Okay, this is getting.
You got me.